Come here, boy. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Find out. Won't budge. Thank you.
Jesus. Hey, can you hear me?
The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts.
It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
We didn't have a chance. The song went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her? What? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Well, where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak, too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah 5. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
9 injured, 6 dead, 6 grieving widows, 9 orphaned children, 1 negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed. I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad.
I said come in, Ellis.
Ellis, over.
I said come in, Ellis.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there?
I said come in, Ellis.
What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about Creepy.
Listen, Ellis, this is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear, but she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods. Chad, man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this?
Now, this thing looks different, too.
Look around, boy.
Nothing there, huh?